Hey guys, it's You Will Die here, and today in this video I'm going to be showing you guys search and destroy Tomahawk spots on the map Nuketown, which is a pretty hard map just because it's very small and there's not many places you can be without being seen by the enemies. But all you have to do is plant the bomb where I plant it and then go in the back of the orange or yellow house, whatever you want to call it, and go in this exact same spot that I do, look at or straight up, and make sure the B is like pointing straight down, and you have to throw the tomahawk before he actually picks it up and starts defusing, because it takes a few seconds to get there, so make sure you are doing that too. But also another thing, make sure if you're playing with someone that's really good at clearing everyone out, then there's one person left, make sure he can hide somewhere and make sure he can look and see when they're about to plant it and everything. So now we're about to show you guys the spot for A. So first of all, what we're going to do is we're going to make sure we can do this. So we're going to stand here, we're gonna jump up over and throw the tomahawk. And as you guys see here, the tomahawk does land right inside the bomb. You guys can't really see it, but I paused it here for a sec just so you guys could see it. It's right there. And yeah, so you want to plant the bomb right there. And once you guys plant the bomb right there, you guys want to go back over to your spot waiting for the dude. You don't have to sit there on the car and wait. You can like hide and then wait, because you know you would have a partner with you to tell you like when he's about to do it. But you could really do this like right as he starts diffusing, so you know for sure if he's gonna diffuse it or not, and throw it and he will hit it. But I missed the first shot, but don't worry about that one. But the second shot right here, as you guys see right now, that one hits right there. You guys will not see it as a kill cam just because I had to go to theater mode and re-record it. That's why there's no second person screen. But I hope you guys did enjoy this video, and yeah, I will see you guys in my next video, and peace.